that big of a surprise. I do like it a lot, but it doesn't really match that well, and the legs and the boots don't really look that good. You could do a lot better. Next one, Aeonis, the crazy cat lady from the Guild Rip, confirmed.
Melee. Lana, why?
Present. Wait, is he in the pit?
Yeah, before.
Laying down the law. Well, because I said I would punch him at BlizzCon. He's so sensitive nowadays, he can't even take a fucking joke. Jesus Christ.
I got two sick players. So
nice.
We just need a sick tank, get the same guys like yesterday and I'm fucking... I'll leave.
Screw me. Oh wait, you just...
Oh my god.
Which one?
The fucking Kessig, I don't know.
Yeah?
Fuck me, man. I just remember charging into packs because I was like, I want to get done with the dungeon, I need to fucking hurry up and do something.
Fatty topped healing. This just in at 4 o'clock on KPBS Channel 6 News. We have a breaking story with lead Resto Shaman, Fatty Law. For the first time, Fatty, you have topped the healing meters. Could you tell us what it feels like?
I hope you have a chance to drop him.
Fatty, we cannot hear you. If you could please speak into the mic, could you tell us what it feels like?
I hope you drop your kid.
Yeah, Tom, I cannot hear him. If we could somehow just...
Sorry, guys. All right, let's get this done.
This fucking dumb fucking, this fucking server's fucking shit. It can't fucking script anything. Everything's fucking bugged. Everything does more damage than it should be. It's a fucking waste of fucking time with this fucking bullshit. Chero, where's my goddamn fucking money back, dog?
Yeah, man.
I need these GSPPs back, you fucking piece of shit. What the fuck, man? Fucking wasting everyone's fucking time with your fucking shit fucking scripts. Why didn't you just use stock Mango's fucking pathing? Why did you have to custom script your own fucking pathing? It fucking
one's up,
sucks.
One's coming up.
Everyone knows it fucking sucks. People from Nostarius, when it went down here, came to here and it's like, Kronos fucking sucks. The scripts fucking suck. What's up with this pathing? You got level fucking 15s running around trying to fucking do shit. The first time we go to fucking BWL, we're fucking pulling Razor Girl, we're trying to kite the motherfuckers around. Everyone on the fucking server's telling you, you can't fucking script fucking pathing because fucking dragons going up and down the fucking platforms. You can't fucking do anything. Oh, look, it's on the ledge. Guess what? It evaded. You got fuck this fucking server.
Okay. We're doing okay here. Fuck ass. Cock balls. Shit! Alright, let me move him away. Okay. That. Him. Okay. Do I have to be far away from him for Corvette? Yeah, I know. I did it on my warrior. That's how I got it done. Because I didn't really have, like, the good legendaries. Okay. Filling myself up. Getting back onto him. a massive slow. 5 seconds, though. 5 seconds isn't that long. It's only, like, 5 seconds.
Can you get closer to the boat so I have more space to move up?
Well, you're in the wrong spot.
Two is next.
At the red stuff.
Yeah, I'll get next.
Three is next.
Okay, that was, like... That was a
you cannot move. Run to different melee groups to avoid the red shit. You run back. You don't strafe to avoid red shit. Especially when Frostblast is possible.
No, that's... The Frostblast is...
No, the Frostbolt on the main tank is what you kick. The Frostblast is the ice tomb that...
I beat my meat so hard that I dragon ball.
Okay.
Make loose uncomfortable. It's the goal.
Middle.
Snuggerhand.
What the? Oh shoot, B res 10. I just took 4 million from that. That hurt.
The B res is also known as the butt res.
Are you serious?
How? God, thank
How did I get launched off? I was literally on the border of that purple orb.
You are angry at your mic right now, aren't you, Chad?
Yeah, I'm so angry right now, because that's complete BS.
Could you move your mic, like, 2 inches away from your face?
Blue. We'll be res you.
Fuck!
Oh wait, no, he's an immortal class. He melded and broomed, man! Holy shit! Oh my god! He gets my saliva for that one. Holy shit, he does. That was disgusting.
Are you?
Oh my god, man. The mob is literally one tick
you,
away from
me. Like, first try, you literally went to 6% when I know
yes.
you
full. I'm just falling off, man. I'm just falling off.
I mean, the main reason I want my hair to grow back is because I used to play in a guild called Pieces, right? And they just got this new, called Sophie, who I was chatting with on Discord the other day. And I mean, she's like waifu material, so I'm kind of hoping that my hair grows back so I can kind of do a bit of seduction there, you know, slide into those DMs and actually look good for it, you know. I mean, I look great already, but you know, I think the hair is definitely more appealing.
I'll be honest, that was incredibly fucking bad. That was... Wait. Did I beat it? Well, I think I beat it. Wait, did I get it?